forever immortalized on my YouTube as that bitch that I hope to never see again.
Aloha. She made it after a good 7.5 hours. And how's the hotel where I'm gonna be staying? And how's my health? Wow. Y'all remember Travis from the first Hawaii vlog? And how's the airport crew? Wow. Are you gonna lay me, Pop?
Yes, I am.
Yeah. We are here at Kaimana. I've never stayed here before. I'm so excited to check it out. Travis has been telling me all about it, saying it's the best. Girl, the hotel is literally on the beach. Are you kidding me? Look at the little bar and lounge. So cute. And how adorable is this room? Don't look at me in the mirror over there, hideous. Look at the view, and there's a little patio. I'm gagging. Wow, so cute. It says, Aloha Laganja, mahalo for choosing Kaimana Beach Hotel, and welcome to Waikiki's famed Gold Coast. We are thrilled to have you with us, and we trust you will enjoy your Kaimana experience. Please let us know if there's anything we can do for you. Look at all these treats, these Hawaiian treats. We got chocolate bars. We got tuna jerky. I've never even had tuna jerky. Ooh, sweet potato and taro chips. And hello, a little bubbly to kick it off. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Also, did I show y'all the bathroom? Baby? Look at the tub. Look at the tub. You know she's gotta go to Lush tomorrow. You can see the ocean from sitting in the tub. Like, let's imagine we're in the tub. Ha! Sick. Okay, but look at what I just figured out. Baby, this freaking window opens up so you can literally just be in the bath with the natural air. Oh, I'm going to Lush right now. So sadly, all the Lush stores have closed. So I went into Bath & Body Works, and girl, they don't even have bath bombs. I don't understand. So I got some other stuff that was way overpriced, but hoping it gives me the fantasy. Now off to fix these toes, mama. Okay, so far, not having good luck. Went to the place to get my toes done, and even though they say they close at 8 and at 7 o'clock, apparently last call is at 6:30. Girl. So I'm gonna eat at the food court here in the mall, get me a little ramen, and carry on with my night. Naturally, she's having a little ramen and some chicken karage. Hello. Guess who I came to see? You know I had to come see my Jaime. We're here at Bacchus, naturally. What are we drinking? Show the kids. Our favorite drink. She got me addicted.
Addicted.
Speaking of, what have you been showing me at the bar?
Jake Kipps,
y'all. I follow him on TikTok. I did not know he had an OnlyFans. Oh my God, I'm going to subscribe tonight. Look at where we ended up, girl. Getting some grilled fucking cheese. Okay, aloha melt. Good morning, Hawaii. And look, I have a little visitor today. Hi, little chicken. Please stay over there. Don't get too close. You know I had to get these toes done. Okay. Matching the Patrick Church. Oh no, I just walked 20 minutes to my favorite poke place and look, they're closed. All right, we're gonna give Miss Juicy Lucy a try. It had good reviews and it was pretty close. Let's see. Girl, what is my luck today? I am gagging. So I finally find a poke place that is open and naturally, look what's across the street. Girl, you know I have to go in first. Okay, I just got back to my gorgeous hotel room and I've got my poke, finally. I'm actually really excited because the one I always go to, oh no, is very simplistic, but this one had pickled onions, pickled garlic, kimchi, cucumber, so I feel like this is gonna be really delish. And how is the doll? Oh yes, mama, feeling gorgeous in my outfit that I got when I was in New Mexico. Shout out to those of you who watched that vlog. We are going out for a little cocktail hour and then we're gonna go see our sisters, G Dolce and Jason. So excited. Come on out, Travi, say hi to the vlog. Ooh, hi.
And how's the makeup tonight?
Ooh, she's giving you sunset, sun-kissed Hawaiian cunt. All right, we're off to Merriman's for Fry-Lays.
I recommend stirring it unless you
gin
like,
is on top. We've got the Empress gin.
So
stir it.
And then
wow.
Or you can like sip the gin on top or whatever you want to do. I just like mix in the two colors. It looks sick.
Yeah, cheers! Yay!
Welcome to Hawaii. This is our first time ever doing this.
Wow.
But it's some fire oysters, I guess.
Oh, oysters, my favorite.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Fabulous.
Oh, there's one.
Sorry, I was trying to get them all to burn, but you know what?
Fabulous.
We're learning.
Snuff them for you.
Snuff them? We're making snuff films?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh, that's going on the story, isn't it?
There you go.
Okay, what is this?
Alright guys, is it gonna be the question? Is it gonna be intense? Is it gonna be the same sauce that he doesn't have any with his
I love that sauce.
It's a great sauce.
How old are you?
Oh my god, lobster pot pie. Lobster motherfucking pot pie. What is that over there?
Steak, and I think that's the chicken.
Steak? Ooh. So what's coming over here? Oh, this is chicken? Is it fried? Is it fried chicken?
On a skillet.
I love the burnt lemon.
On a lodge.
Baby, look at those lobster chunks. So good.
Bro, I am living my best life over here.
Look at the pinkness. This little potato cake, she's the one. Little chicken. Ooh, in heaven. Okay, so we just came outside for a smoke break, but look at the pool up here.
How is it? Mama, that is rich. Not I'm filming her coochie, but you get the point.
And one final glass before we toast everyone goodbye. Gorgeous.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Keith. Happy birthday to you.
Make it a good one for lots of money. Oh, it's not COVID times. Blow it out. Blow it out. Oh, she clapped it out. Word. All right, it's time for the after party. Cannot wait for G Dolce and Jason. Let's go. Show me the dog. Show me the fucking Y2 fucking K, bitch. Look at these two. Look at these two. Wow, the glamour's in the house tonight, huh?
How about this?
Oh, come over here, sissy. Show. Oh. Oh. The dolls are done.
Yes, God. Right now, we're gonna bring us in the scene. Every first Friday of the night, you can catch them right here in the line of the scene.
Yes.
Feel your touch in my dream. Oh.
Betty's generic bath bombs from Target. Let's see how it goes. Is it giving Lush? Okay, now this is kind of sickening. It's lighting up. What? That is crazy. Okay, now that is truly sickening. I will give it to Target for that. What?
Ugh, why can't this just be my life always? Gorge the open window out to the ocean. It's just such a fantasy. This morning we went for a classic bubble bath using our overpriced Bath and Body Works aromatherapy, y'all. I can't get over it.
On the way to North Shore. Look at how gorgeous she is. It's a little cloudy today, but we're hoping it'll burn off. First stop, Giovanni's and Korn.
Over here, driving against the mountains. Like, what? It never gets old to me. Every time I visit, I'm just like in love. I want to live here one day. We made it to Giovanni's. Now we just have to pray that there's corn. Mother needs corn. It's cold! Oh my God, you guys, not again. You're kidding me. I'm heartbroken. Okay, delicious shrimp scampi reveal. We're back here again at the Giovanni's, of course. Got two Mickey Meats in the house. Okay, so not only did we find corn literally right across the street after all this time, look at what else we found. What is it, sis?
What is it? An Oreo waffle.
Look at this, y'all. It was so delicious. We already killed it before the corn came out. How gorgeous is this? So we are on North Shore and this is the Banna tree. Bannon? Banyan tree. Let's go see what it has to say. It was in many Hollywood productions, both on the big screen and television, like Lost, the TV show, and Pirates of the Caribbean. Native to India, the first banyan tree planted in Hawaii was the famous, ooh, I'm gonna butcher this name, Lahani Banyan on Maui in 1843. Banyans are known to live for hundreds of years and are famous for their prop roots that make their way to the ground to expand the tree's trunk. Wow. So major, right? Look at that, so gorgeous. And now we're gonna go walk to the beach. I can't believe it, you guys, but we found our old spot from last time. We're literally up under the tree, so lovely. Look at it, there was chickens running across the last time. Well, I don't know if it was chickens, some sort of bird. Last time we walked all the way from there, it was crazy. This time we like literally were just like right over by the banyan tree and then just boom, here we are. She's in her one piece. I bought it yesterday from Ross. It was ruched yesterday, but now she's stretched, but I'm feeling glam. And how's the sunset? Oh, it was a little cloudy, but eventually the sun came out. And Gorge, she gave us the only view.
And how's the look tonight? Feeling orange, Hawaiian.
We're back again at Scarlet.
We don't think we go right tomorrow. Like, I won't drop less on it, you know what I mean? Just they, oh, the people look faster. They look like they're ready for something.
Yeah.
Everyone's wearing a sash. One of the things, I like me.
Thank you.
Water, yes.
What is that, Mom?
Our dynamite chicken.
Oh my god. It does? It moves? Yeah, no. It's alive?
And finally, the piece de la resistance. The fried pepperoni chips. This is why we came here. Let's go. Set her down. Where's the ranch? I lost the ranch. We're gonna try it with the spicy stuff. I like the spicy stuff.
Hello, everyone. It is another gorgeous day here in Hawaii. I'm being super lazy. Ordered some Grubhub, my favorite udon place here. And I'm watching this new show. It's so good. 5 days at Memorial. Oh my God, you guys, I'm obsessed. And how is the doll today? Baby, I have been serving y'all resort wear on resort wear on resort wear. You can't take it, can you? I can't take myself.
Mama, she is glamour. She is grace. She is Miss United States.
All right, we are back at Hula's to go and support my sister, Miss Candy Shell.
Amazing. Hi. Sorry, I was doing a quick change, guys. I'm gonna try to embody a different teacher every time I come out here on stage. So looking back, our first teacher, we're gonna call her Miss Bradshaw. She was the sex ed health teacher, right? And then this I think is Miss Davenport. And she is the theater and movement arts teacher, which is why she's wearing flats. And I think she talks like this.
Yeah.
She doesn't really talk so much as she sings everything. You've got detention, you bitch. She doesn't take any guff off anybody, so don't mess with her, especially if you are in UIL one-act play, because she will not, no, she won't take it. Can I please get a round of applause for, but not yet, wait till I say her name, because here it comes. She's been a very, very naughty girl. She just got out of 3 weeks of detention, but we're going to give her an 18th chance. It's Miss Brittany Glamazon.
Yay!
I'm Mrs. Gruber, the English teacher. I'm Mrs. Gruber.
Hello.
So, what have you thought about our first two acts? Please give it up for my beautiful but great baby child. Her name is Alexa Ola. This is my granddaughter, Alexa. Can you believe it? Can you believe it? She is built like a brick shit house. She is well. So are you going to give us more stuff later on?
Yes, we will be seeing another emo punky song.
More emo punky stuff. All right, just stick it right there in the holster.
Stick it in.
Guys.
Now it's time for a little frosé on the beach. Kaimana Beach, to be exact. So gorgeous. And then we're gonna go take a nap and get ready for tonight's show. Okay, the doll is ready. Ooh, she took her girl beats, her drag beats, threw on an outfit, some body makeup, and now she's ready to go. All right, it's showtime.
Like I'm
thinking, can I get a yes? No. If you are feeling mother tucking drop dead gorgeous, can I get a oh? It is so good to be back here at my home away home, Scarlett. Yes. I literally have lost track how many times I've been here, and each time I am just reminded why this island is so special, and that's because of all of you, truly. So thank you for showing me Mahalo. Thank you for showing me the Mahu, okay? Because many of the trans women here in this community is inspired to live my truth today. So thank you as a culture for recognizing people like me and my non-gender conforming family. I'm gonna be back in just a little bit, but we definitely want you to get drunker. And we definitely want you to get medicated, mama. Do we have any Rita smokers in the house? Okay, well, save me a little something, because I want to get high later, but I love you so much. Thank you, Scarlett! Yes,
from the bottom of my heart. And as a power bottom, I really mean that.
So we are headed this morning to the Bishop Museum. Now, I don't know a lot about the museum, but Carissa told me that there was a special exhibit here that featured the story of the Maho. So I was like, oh my God, I have to go. So we got Tamiko over here. Yay. We are ready to roll. So this is the special exhibit that got me here. Yay, let's go check it out. Mouth wide open like I was at the dentist.
For those interested, Please meet us inside at our front crazy. Entrance. Mahalo and enjoy the rest of your day here.
Not they were ornamented with human teeth and bones of men or animals. Mom, how are the teeth in the bowl? I mean, don't get me wrong, gorgeous look, but teeth seems a little fierce. Literally made from hair from a relative, or sometimes it was an enemy vanquished at war. Wow, definitely a statement piece. Girl, they love a human hair necklace. Get into this. Little tiny hairs woven together. That's wild. Okay, here we go to check out the special exhibit. Obviously, I'm gonna have to go visit the real stones. I've never done that before. Or if I have, I didn't know that I was passing by them. So this exhibit is going to explore the history and the contemporary meaning of the four monumental stones on Waikiki Beach. These boulders were placed there long ago as a tribute to four extraordinary mahu, individuals of dual male and female spirit, who brought healing arts from Tahiti to Hawaii.
Te ao mamo toka kuhi hewa noho alii ia oa. Aia no he eha mau kanaka tupai anaha o ta holo moana. A haele mai lākou mai moa ulanui ākea, a tū mai Hawaiʻini. A pae kula, a noho I ulukou ma Waikiki. Oia mau malihini, heu I kanaka leo maliu. A he no nohe waipahe no nae. A ole he tāne, a ole he wahine. He mau māhu lāko. He pālua noho I lāko makana au, meka no onoo, a mana ano āpau. Te pō tāne lāko I nau eai, wa ātoto a lāko makaimuki. He wahi taulana I te pohatukani. Nā ue aku me e hā mau pohatu nunui, a hiti loa I Waikiki. A ulu mai kala, wahi hua kula lāko I talako mana lapa au, me takanu puketai. I mau ti iho o mana, mā lalo o te pohatu taitai.
He
Hala no ho kai mahina, o ta haalele noi o ka pai mahu ma, a ohe loa e ho I ho mai. E mau sene tuli I moe e ia mau pohatu ma kahatai. Te oe maopopo I te mō au kalo I a maopo hatu, ala I le oe ike I tō lako mana ola. Ola, 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 e ola loa te mō olelo no ka pae mahu.
Okay, so like an idiot, I lost my wallet. It's been a whole fiasco. We went back to the museum, it was on top of the car, we drove off, I wasn't paying attention. Love that learning lesson for me. So anyways, we are at, what is it, Genki sushi, and I ordered the house to forget.
You know me, I went in, got all the dishes, mostly fried.
Next stop, the Valley of the Temples. How gorge? How is it? Gorgeous.
Chunky heel, but I've been dying. Look at my feet, just blistered.
Isn't this bamboo just stunning? Look at that. Wow. That's crazy. I've never seen it grow over like that.
I'm back at Baca's. Doing shots of lemon juice in our hard seltzer with the professional dancer.
Jaime never told me.
I told you.
No. 30 years. 33 years as a professional dancer.
Yeah.
So tonight is Musical Mondays, and we're having so much fun singing all these songs. What a great way.
and I love you so much, like I really do.
This person had the nerve to tell me I was a Dore Delano tonight. Yeah, and then served me a shot that tasted like salty, fiery balls. Yeah, forever immortalized on my YouTube as that bitch that I hope to never see again.
Hey, come on, professional dancer. Here comes fucking Barney. Yeah. And how is today's brunch view? So gorge. I am living. And look at who I've got with me. You saw her earlier in the vlog, but now we're seeing her de-dragged. Ooh.
I don't know who she's talking about.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just the host body.
Okay, so today we went with a Lily Koi margarita with a little Li-Hing, is that how you say it?
Li-Hing.
Li-Hing on the rim. How gorgeous is that?
3, 2, 1. Did it work?
Yeah. So that's the way to create a perfect boomerang, if you're ever wondering. You start together and then pull apart.
I didn't know it was going to be in a tutorial.
Yes, of course.
You're welcome.
Do it, mama. We are classy girls. We are eating Caesar salads, although my dear friend over here got the salmon, which was the healthier choice, but naturally I got the fried chicken. If it ain't fried, I'm not eating it. It's photo shoot time. Yes. Tamiko is setting everything up. We're gonna be doing a lovely little shot right here. I mean, how could we not? And then we're gonna do a water shot and hopefully a studio shot. So stay tuned.
The doll is ready. Oh, you have to come get close to shop your makeup.
How is it? Mugged by Tamiko.
And then like really fast before the change. Okay. Yo. Wow.
How's it looking? Ooh, yes.
Yeah, and then she just takes something like just a little. You don't need to close her. Just open your body a little more. There it is.
Yeah.
Wow.
Again.
Ready? Yep. Do it 3 times. Go for it. Ready? Yep.
Location number 3 here at the gorgeous Kaimana Hotel.
Thank you.
Okay, we are pulling up on our fourth location of the evening. We are at Chris's studio. How incredible is his work? Click the link right here, ding, and make sure you add him on Instagram. Look at Tamique's. How gorgeous she? Oh my gosh, and also, Chris printed out a photo from earlier. Are we gagged or are we gagged? This is just straight off the camera, loving the surfer in the background. Amazing. And naturally, it's time for a little pizza break! Pizza party, bitch. I gotta put my hands down, but how is the mug? Ooh, we're about to wet this hair and get to shooting.
You look like an anime character. So cute.
After a very exciting and long shoot, nothing beats a bath bomb.
Shout out to Chris and Tamiko for being so amazing. Thank you for powering through four looks with me tonight. You guys are incredible.
Hello, vlog people. We are back again. Another day here in Hawaii. Today we are at Sharks Cove. Now, I heard a really cool legend about Sharks Cove. There was a very famous surfer named Eddie who disappeared, and his family would wait in this cove every single day for him to return. And they said that if a shark came into the cove and never hurt the family, that it was their son, Eddie, and they would be able to finally release his spirit. So eventually, that's exactly what happened, and thus, Shark Cove got its name. Can't wait to go jump in. But first, let's drink. Okay, review of the hibiscus lavender. I'm gonna give it a 4. It's very disappointing, I'm not gonna lie. It tastes more like beer, less like hibiscus lavender, but great packaging, they totally got me to buy it. Luckily, I still got the dragon fruit though. Okay, now that I've done a little photo shoot, I am ready to ruin my makeup and go exploring. It doesn't look very deep, so we'll see how I do. I'm so mad, I've been doing a whole scene here and I wasn't even recording. I'm bitter, so let me redo my scene. Hello everyone, I'm here feeling hard because I saw my hairline in the camera and was like, oh, I need the surgery. The outfit change, get into her. Tapatio. I got hot sauce in my bag, swag. Yeah. It's gorgeous here, I do love it. It's very rocky though, so it kind of hurts. I'm not talking Rocky Horror, I'm talking the rocks are horrors, honey. They're hurting my feet. I had to put on my good old Ross flip-flops. How are the stones? Cheap. But I'm living. I had a couple lavender hibiscus drinks. I'm about to go to the food trucks. Girl, this is the tea. I just wish I had a hat on for the video. Y'all just, maybe if I come up here and we crop the forehead out. Oh, is she feminine there? Not really. I had the hair forward. I've been doing this whole thing where I like pull the pieces forward to like, you know, soften the face. Yeah, no. I like my hair back in a slick ponytail. That's why I want to lower that hairline, honey. Anyways, I've been having such an amazing vacation here in Hawaii. I am on my last day here in the sun in Shark's Cove, but I'm gonna make the most of it. We're gonna get some food. I'm gonna get some fish tacos over here, and then I'm gonna go jump off Waimea. I'm not for sure, but it's a big rock. I'm gonna jump off of her and ruin all this beautiful mug. How is it? Not she's mugged at the beach. Transitioning is no joke, okay? I feel like I have to put on makeup in order to pass, and even then, I still don't pass, so that's an intense journey, but that's neither here nor there.
Love you guys. I'm gonna turn off the camera so I can be real with myself and not, you know, be vlogging all the time. But I hope you enjoyed this little capture, a moment in the life of trans, soon to be icon, Miss Lacan Justanja.
Lunchtime, and you know your girl is hungry.
Time for the big expensive reveal. Yum. Tacos, quesadillas, chips and salsa. I already ate the shrimp taco. It was everything, especially with their spicy hot sauce. Definitely getting a good 8 out of 10.
On my way to jump off the Waimea Bay rock, but here's three tables. 1, 2, 3. Icker, icker, icker. That was my best turntable sound effect.
And how are the rock mushrooms? This is apparently like installation art. They stack the rocks on these tree stumps. Love it, trippy. And to end things off today, we're back at one of my favorite restaurants. Yes, God. Two of my favorite people. And the reason I come here, spicy fish with lime. Last day. Last bath. Not gonna lie, I'm depressed. I don't wanna leave. I mean, do you blame me? I mean, Ma, do you really blame me? Like, couldn't you get used to this? Just a bathtub overlooking gorgeousness forever? Ugh. I gotta make it happen. As promised, I made it back. And she's open. Just look at that. How freaking delicious. Thank you, Carissa, for hooking it up. You're the best. And my trip would not be complete without some Wyola shaved ice. Yes, queen. Oh my God, and all the lean. Holy shit. I've never come in here before. I'm dying.
Soft seedless, so there's no seed.
That's what the seedless, that's the one,
yes,
I want.
Ma'am.
What is this dried lemon peel?
Yeah, so that's also good for when you have cold.
Mmm, I want that too. How is it? Orange green? You're kidding me.
And Natch, one last blunt for the road. Look at the view.
And how iconic is the boarding time? We love to see it. Also, yes, I did upgrade to first class because I'm that woman.
Had to have a Mai Tai before I left Hawaii. And a little side of cotton candy.
Oh yeah, it was so worth it. Got my little secret compartment of snacks. Can't wait. I'm smoking, kill you with a kiss, my lips.